And then this is Sharpay. She's maybe one of my favorite cows to look at in the barn.